Friends and I were fishing about 20 miles off the north coast of Trinidad, and then one of my friends was looking at the back of the boat, saw this big, what looked like a whale, come up behind the boat, and he said, wow, that looked like killer whales. And everybody else was like, nah, they don't have killer whales here in Trinidad, that must be a pilot whale. And eventually we saw it come clean out the water. Everybody's looking at the back of the boat this time, so everybody saw it and they're like, wow, it really is a killer whale, you know? And everybody was in amazement, and it was a whole pod of them. We started to drive up and try to get close to the pod, but every time we started to get maybe 50, 40 feet next to the pod would go under the water and you won't see them again. But it is one whale that was pretty inquisitive, and he kept breaking away from the pod, and he would come and circle the boat and go, and then he would keep coming back, and he came back a few times, and then I thought maybe it'd be a good idea for me to jump in and try to get this whale underwater, try to get a video of this whale. So it started to come back towards the boat again, and I was like, all right, this is it here, I'm gonna jump off the back of the boat. Just out of the blue, this huge head disappeared and started to swim straight up to me, and I was kind of, I guess I must have been in shock. Came up maybe like 5 feet right in front of me before he just turned. And right before he turned, I didn't know what was gonna happen. I thought maybe this is it for me, but I just realized like he wasn't here to do me any kind of harm. He just kinda looking at me and checking me out, and just kinda interested. Same way how I was interested in looking at him, it was the same way for him, I guess, and he just kinda turned and just kinda looked up at me, and he did a spin right behind the boat and just passed right next to me, and that was it. When this whale first started to approach me, I was in shock, and I didn't know really what was gonna happen. I was just kinda expecting either for the mouth to just open and so amazing that we got a chance to see these incredible creatures of the waters of Trinidad and Tobago, and we got a chance to capture it for you guys. Look out for more action like this on our TV series web.